fun to see all the athletes playing great sports and having fun with basketball.
Hey, Black, hit the ball!
Number one.
The best part is working with these athletes. They're so much fun and it's so rewarding.
It's all about the swim, baby.
Something special. These kids are awesome.
Here comes now. Good form.
Thank you.
With a time of 55.65 seconds in fifth place, Sabrina Frazier. From the Northern Lights, with a time of 54.17 seconds in fourth place, Isabel Anderson. From the Flyaways Gold, with a time of 50.60 seconds in third place, Abby Spetsman. From the South Region Stars, with a time of 50.42 seconds, in second place, Alina McCarthy-Holden. Yeah! From the Anokatoni Cougars, with a time of 45.47 seconds, in first place, Nicole Schmitz. With a time of 1 minute, 30.22 seconds in fourth place, Charlene Probst. From the Monticello Mavericks, with a time of 1 minute, 14.98 seconds in third place, Lindsay Graves. From the Northern Lights, with a time of 1 minute, 12.82 seconds in second place, Cassandra Winkleman. And from the Northern Lights, with a time of 1 minute, 1.05 seconds, in first place, Sarah Stevens.
Thank you. Alvin Boki is on deck. Fantastic job.
Thank you. He makes it look easy. Andrew Stubbing. Still trying to figure out if that's a derogatory term for a Canadian or not. A Canuck? You okay with it?
No, you said it.
Oh, okay.
Like
I can use it all the time now.
You guys like Yankee? What about Yankee?
You can use Yankee for me. Okay. Here comes Matthew with the best singlet in the day. Matt's going to pull 95 pounds. Matt's got those cool Special Olympics socks. I'm going to have to see what's in my bag of tricks and I can trade for a pair of those socks. Look at that form. Great, Max got a grip. He's going to stand up with it now. He stands up with it. And that's how you do the deadlift. Pick it up, put it down. 95 pounds is good. Tyler Crofty, you are up. 100 pound deadlift. Austin Hennis, you are on deck. And I want to hear you. You had your time to cheer, folks. Break time is done. Austin's got that straight back that you see in deadlifts. He picks it up. I thought he was going to clean it for a minute. It looked so easy. Good job, Austin. Sam. Sam's coming up. He's going to pull that
Jane.
Sam's getting ready to take on those weights. I don't think they're going to put up much of a fight, Sam. 100 pounds. I think you got him. Sam centers his chi. Well, look at that. That's a TKO by Sam. Kyle's up. Here comes Kyle. Hey, Kyle cheers for every athlete out here, folks. Let's cheer for Kyle. You guys might recognize Kyle at the bottom of the stairs. Dude, that man is literally a good thing to say for everybody. He hits that chalk bucket. You might have a show here. Kyle does one. Nice job. Three white flags on that. Way to go, Kyle. Jenny's up. She's moving to 115. Jenny had a 115-pound squat, a 95-pound bench, and she's going to open up with 115 right after she chalks up. Harry Miles, you are on deck. James Strand, you're in the hole. Openers are supposed to be easy. Jenny makes it look easy. That's what you're supposed to do. Harry's up. James, you're on deck. Nell from the, Hartshell. She's in the hole. There's Ben. I was looking for that immaculate beard. Here we go. Oh, did you see Blake turn around? Blake won, what? Beard? What? We're going to have a beard off here later. All right, Harry. Here comes Harry, opening with 115 pounds. He's from that tough region down south. Harry makes it look easy, though. 115 is good. We're moving up to 120. James Strand's up. Nell, you're on deck. And then Kenyon, you're in the hole. We're going to have back-to-back barbenders here in a second. Hardshell barbenders and Manitoba barbenders. We'll be doing rock, paper, scissors to see who gets to keep the barbender with me. Good point. American barbenders, Canadian barbenders. All right, James is up 120 pounds on the bar. And that's how easy it is. Nice job, James. Deadlift is a deceptive-looking lift. It looks like all you do is pick it up and put it down. There's a lot of technique that goes into this. Make no mistake, Nell is up. She's going to pull 125. Hey, Nell. I love it when Nell lifts. She's got a smile that goes ear to ear. It never changes, whether she makes it or misses it. Of course, I haven't seen her miss one either, so that's probably why she always smiles. Hey. And she just keeps it going. 125. Hey, it's good. It's easy. Love those shoes now. Kenyon is up. 135 on the bar. Dave, you are on deck. And then Rick, you're in the hole. Rick Seeger, you're in the hole. Kenyon is part of that Canadian barbender group. Still trying to figure out how I'm going to get a pair of those Manitoba Special Olympic socks. I've got some hockey tickets I'll trade for him for last night's game. Anybody want to know? No? Can you know?
Don't do it, man.
Don't want to do it. Kenny's like, I'm focusing on my deadlift. I got it.
Is that all?
Man, that's Canadian dollars, right? That's like 12 cents. It's going up. Kenny, your bar is ready. Man, I am not horse trading with Canadians anymore. Here we go. 135. The big plates are on the bar now. Dave, you're on deck. Rick, you're in the hole. Kenny's got a sumo stance. There's a couple of different ways you can pick up that bar. Kenny's showing you sumo where his hands are inside of his legs. He stands up straight, makes it look easy. That's a $1,000 deadlift. Dave from the hardshell bar. Wow, he makes that look easy. Just another day at the office, Dave. Rick Seeger, you're up, Metro Tigers. Cam McPhail, you're on deck, and Jeremy Hibble, you're in the hole. Rick eyes up that bar, 135. Easy peasy. 135 is good for Rick. That brings Cameron up. He's opening at 200. First 200-pound deadlift of the day. Cameron had a personal record of 190 pounds on his bench press. Did a great great job with that lift. He's going to come back and up the ante for a 200-pound deadlift. And he goes King Kong with the lift. Go, folks! He can't be the only excited person in the building. He's another sumo lifter. Oh, it's a smoke show. Hammer hits 200, no problem. Jeremy Hibble, we're back to the top of the order, going to 95 pounds for Jeremy. Andrew Waltz going on deck. Tanny, you are in the hole. Jeremy, wish me a happy birthday to Mario Hibble.
Go, Jeremy, you can do this.
Hey. Now he's going to use the power of the hard cart to motivate her on. They're putting the big plates on for you now. Here comes Nell. Good form. Look at that. That is a textbook deadlift, folks. She put on a clinic while she was benching with 3 for 3.
Yeah. She smoked.
Good camera. Looking good as your hair looking good. And Mom's got a good hair going on. Even with the amount of distraction, he makes it look easy. Tanny's lift is good. Rick Seeger from the Tigers is up. Cameron McPhail, you are on deck. And then Tammy, you're in the hole. Rick's having a good day. He's going for 165 next. Up and down. That's what you want out of your deadlift. 165 is good. Cameron's going to up the ante. He's going to 265, folks. 265. Then we're going to start the third lift. Tammy, you're on deck. Andrew Walsh, you're in the hole. Come on, folks, this is 265 pounds. That's a pound or two heavier than me. Okay, a pound or two less than me. All right, I get it. Cameron's ready. Come on, folks, let's hear it for Cameron. 265 pounds deadlift. That's the biggest. If I pass out, Cameron can pick me up and carry me to help. Tammy, we're going to take the bar down to 110. Tammy's going to jump up there.
Come on.
Andrew, you reward them for their work, reward them for their accomplishments. Come on, Tammy. Tammy's going to make this 3 for 3 today. Coaching tips. She's tight. She's there. Yes, Tammy, yes. 3 for 3 on her deadlift. Come on. Way to go, Tammy. Andrew, you're up. Matthew Dobson, you're on deck. And Sam the man, Hefla is up in the hole.
Do you want her to total up?
Alright, here comes Andrew. 115 pounds and it looks easy. Yeah! Sunday morning, he's pretty happy right there. Matthew's up at 120. Sam Hesse, you're on deck. Austin Hennis, you're in the hole. Here comes Matthew. 120 pounds, he had a 105 pound bench, or squat, 90 pound bench. He's going for a 120 pound deadlift. Matthew's 18 years old, getting started young.
Comes Harry.